So they've got this beautiful hive I made for them.
Yes, 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 lovely beehive, yes, lots and lots of bees going in. And they've set up home underneath the fucking thing. Look at them all. Stupid creatures. They're all girly girls. Can't see any blokes. I can only see girls. No boys at all. What the hell? See if I can spot one, but they're not. They've started behaving. They were a bit moody half an hour ago. A bit like this one. It's very much a fuck you, get out of my hive. I thought I'd be seeing them by now. There's one that really doesn't want to leave me alone. Would you mind? She's not happy. I don't know if you can tell, but she sounds like a mosquito. Very high-pitched buzz, rather than the low hum. So I'm going to walk away. Because that's one of the guard bees. And if she decides to... Yeah, she just head-butted me then. That's a sign of fuck off. Or I'll sting. Oi, I'm going!